day three. I'm in a outside of a town, and then I have to go to Bantry. It's about 250 kilometers far from here. It's in South Ireland, and well, I have to hitchhike 250 kilometers to go there today, and let's see what the day brings. That's it. Una familia me trajo hasta acá. Esta ruta va directamente a Cork, así que no voy para Cork, voy para otro lado, pero es la ruta que me va a llevar más al sur. Y no solo eso, me regalaron 20 euros y una dirección de uno de sus hijos en Cork para después poder quedarme ahí, así que fantástico. Stephen here, my friend who picked me on the road. We're going to Cork City, and then I have to figure it out how to go out of the city and go to a road. What's the name of the road?
Bandon Road
roundabout, and after there go straight to Bantry. That's my final destination today. So see you then. Walking to the road. Walking to the road. 2 kilometers. Here we go. Hi everybody, I'm with Tagi now.
Hiya.
Hiya. So Tagi, tell me, why you pick up hitchhiker?
Because it's nice to share a bit of knowledge, a bit of information, and I love to hear from different people with different cultures. I love to know about different cultures.
That's great. Fair enough, and we're traveling to Bandon.
We're almost in Bandon. We are about 2 miles out of Bandon, and to me this is the most beautiful valley in the country, where the trees are beautiful, all the different types of old woodlands, the rivers. It's just a beautiful place.
Nice. So here we go. Ya llegué a Bantry hace media hora. No tengo crédito en el celular, así que a un señor le pedí una llamada, y para devolverle el favor que me hizo, lo ayudé para levantar unas cosas. Así que estoy ahora aquí en Bantry, y bueno, con el sunset atrás mío me despido. Este ha sido el día número 3. Nos vemos mañana. Chao, chao.
Were shed memories.
the end of day four. I really want to thank all the people who helped me during these 4 days. I really want to thank the people who gave me money, the people who drive me long distances, the people who gave me the support in the YouTube channel, the ones who follow me. I want to thank those who gave me a smile, a big smile. I want to thank all of them who trust me. I want to thank all of that people who trust in this project to go around the world and to make this happen. Because this is about people. How important it is to meet people around the world. And during these 4 days have been fantastic. So it's time to continue travel with my two rucksacks. So I hope to see you back again in the next video. And I hope you all like my videos, share with your friends, family, and subscribe to my channel. So I hope to see you back again. Well, here we go. See you soon.